The 43-year-old reminisced about her younger days on Instagram yesterday, as she shared a throwback video with fans. In the clip, the singer could be seen throwing some of her best dance moves as she performed the song naked. The footage had been taken from Louise's official music video for the 1996 track. In the video, the vocalist could be seen donning white trousers and a matching long-sleeved crop top, revealing her midriff as she performed the dance routine alongside her backing dancers. The former Eternal star crooned to the pop song, "It's been a busy couple of weeks rehearsing for my summer shows," Louise Redknapp. Beside the upload, Louise explained she had been very busy in recent weeks as she prepared for some upcoming live performances, letting fans in on what they could expect. The Strictly Come Dancing star heavily hinted that her summer shows would be likely to include a rendition of Naked. Beside the photo, she penned, "It's been a busy couple of weeks rehearsing for my summer shows and relearning this routine for Naked, which I did with Madonna's choreographer, the legendary Jamie King." Louise's loyal followers were clearly overjoyed by the throwback clip and rushed to show their support online. Beside the footage, one supporter commented, "This video was my favorite. Wishing you every success in your tour this year. It's been a busy couple of weeks rehearsing for my summer shows and relearning this routine for Naked, which I did with Madonna's choreographer, the legendary Jamie King." Hashtag Naked, hashtag choreography, hashtag Jamie King, hashtag TBT, hashtag throwback Thursday. A post shared by Louise Redknapp, at Louise Redknapp, on May 24, 2018 at 12:52 PM PDT. Another admirer gushed, "How iconic is this? My childhood has come back again," wrote a third. A fourth reminisced, "I had this song on cassette." Meanwhile, another hopeful fan begged Louise to release a new song, writing, "Maybe time for some new music. You have the talent." It came just days after Louise had shared a cryptic message with her fans on social media, revealing that she had first spotted the quote on her friend Martin McCutcheon's Instagram. The star explained that she loved it. She wrote, "At Martin M. McCutcheon, I saw this the other day on her feed and love it." The inspiring note, written by Colette Verdon, read, "It's okay if you fall down and lose your spark. Just make sure that when you get back up, you rise as the whole damn fire." Louise announced that she had signed a new record deal back in January, after confirming she was making a music comeback last year.